Some of our ulama even talked about even among Muslims, generally among Muslims, don't share all of your secrets. And since I'm on this subject, just a side advice to all of you, those of you that are married especially, don't talk about your marriage problems to just anybody. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't like email 10 shuyukh your marriage problems. It's wrong. It's not right of you to do that. Hunna libasun lakum wa antum libasun lahunna. You know, you may be frustrated with your husband or your wife and you want to resolve the situation. The best thing to do is find someone personally that you can trust, a leader in the community, an imam, a scholar, somebody else, a counselor even, and talk to them privately about it and make sure they're going to keep it confidential and deal with it that way. You know, don't like Facebook your problems and don't post your problems publicly. It's not right to do that. And the only people who will be harmed by that is yourself. People will have no respect for you because you know, these are very private things. And sometimes these things, when you share with others, people say, what kind of husband is this? He's talking about his wife like that. What kind of wife is this talking about her husband like that? You know, and you think people are going to sympathize with you, but people are also going to say, how can you talk like this? You know, and there's always the other side, right? There's always the other side. So I can understand that some of you are in very difficult family situations and friendship situations, and you need to talk to somebody. But don't make a public spectacle out of it, inshallah ta'ala.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim.
Wa min ayatihi an khalaqakum min turab thumma idha أزواجا لتسكنوا إليها وجعل بينكم مودة ورحمة إن في ذلك لآيات لقوم يتفكرون ومن آياته خلق السماوات والأرض واختلاف ألسنتكم وألوانكم إن في ذلك لآيات